she always does this. And then she'll hide under the little pillow. And this is what she always does. And Chelsea's just unimpressed. Right, Chelsea? Hmm? You like it under there that much, huh? Completely hidden. She kind of blends in too, so. What are you doing, hmm? Your little secret hideout? Okay, I'll leave you alone. There you go. You know, Chelsea used to sit on my lap all the time when she was a puppy. And yeah, she hasn't done this in a long time. Probably because I just came back home and maybe she misses me. But yeah, she hasn't done this in a while. So I'm kind of surprised and I'm kind of happy. Well, I'm very happy. She's like a big baby. And the little baby's just sleeping on her little... Well, sleeping on Chelsea's bed. So... Hannah lost another tooth today. Right, Hannah? Can I see your teeth? Did you lose another tooth today? Hannah? Yeah, she did. The rain is just ridiculous. Look at that. It's just pounding on the ground. Apparently there's a hurricane nearby, and this is kind of the effect of it. Wanna take a look outside? Look at that. Oh, there's a raccoon climbing up a tree. Take a look at this. Holy cow! I am soaked just from going out right now. Holy cow. Just boiling some water to make some hot green tea latte. I hope I don't spill this. I'm just reusing my Tim Hortons cup that I just finished a little while ago. Looks like the winds are starting to pick up. This is kind of what I like to do on a rainy day, just, you know, crack open the window a little bit, like that. Just enough so that I can hear the rain and just, you know, just relax and chill out. Look at how foggy it is now. Just that little mess of clouds. That's what you get to see when you're on a mountain.
Does it look good on the phone?
It looks pretty cool.
Nice.
We're just driving right through the clouds.
And then look, now it's gone.
Oh,
and look, there's another cloud.
There's another little mass over there.
Oh, it's just a little one.
Here's Fabio. There's that spider that just crawled out of my muffin. Oh my god, I can't even focus. Oh, there it is. See, it's pretty good. Blowing it, Melissa. Oh shit. Whoa. He's running, man. He's running. Whoa.
I
must have look at this. Let me see if I should poke it. There it goes. RB has to be 10 times smaller. So why don't you just do the 110.
Awesome.
That's RA. That's RB.
Okay.
10:30 p.m. She's working on her circuit. And we're not getting the values that we want. This is the engineering life.